Hello everyone, happy Sunday and welcome back to my second Vlogmas video. I'm going for a walk in the city this morning with Mum. We're going to grab a coffee and then do a bit of Christmas shopping. I'm hoping to go to Peter Alexander and see what new Christmas pajamas they have in store. So stay tuned. And then later this afternoon, we're going to decorate the Christmas tree. Now, if you watched the previous Vlogmas video, you would have seen that we put the Christmas tree up, but the decorations were stored so high that I actually couldn't reach them. So I now have the decorations ready to go. It's just a matter of, yeah, putting them on the tree and decorating my apartment. So I will film that and then I feel like it's officially, you know, Vlogmas or just Christmas in general, because it doesn't feel Christmassy until the Christmas tree is up. So yeah, we will do that today. So without further ado, let's get this video started. Oh Christmas tree, thy leaves are so unchanging. We are back from our little trip into the city and it ended up being so busy there. I'm glad to be home. The line for the Maya windows was huge. So if you are planning to go and see the Maya windows, then I would suggest going during the week, to be honest, because every weekend the line there has been huge. But anyway, I've got the tree up and it's time to get decorating. I also forgot to add that I did go to Peter Alexander and I looked for the pajamas that I wanted, but they didn't have my size, so I might have to order online or even have a look on ASOS. I'll keep you posted though, because I definitely want a new pair of pajamas this December. Anyway, let's decorate the tree. I will leave the camera on a time lapse, and this is the before. Okay guys, putting up the Christmas tree isn't complete without a Christmas playlist, and I have made one on Spotify, so let's see what it gives us first. So this is Christmas. Let's do this. Oh Christmas tree, thy leaves are so unchanging. Not only green when summer's here. We did it! But also when it's cold and drear. Oh Christmas tree, oh Christmas tree, such pleasure. Show you guys what it looks like when you walk into my apartment. So we have the Christmas mugs over there by the coffee machine. We have that table runner over there, and there are a couple of trees and this Wedgwood figure, this kind of woman holding a present, which is very cute and festive. So that's this little area over here. Then we've got the tree, so let's go and have a look at that. So here's the tree and I'm so happy with how it's looking. I love the color combination and I think all of the colors tie in beautifully. We've also got a present and card, the first card and present under the tree. There'll be many more of those to come because we will be buying our Christmas presents for everyone and putting them underneath the tree here on the skirt. And yeah, I'm just loving all of these decorations. I especially love these hearts. I think they're so beautiful and just make such a good addition to the tree. And I love the snow effect or texture on the tree. It's just so festive. I know I've said that word a million times in this vlog, but it really does just look so Christmassy. Now here in the lounge area, we have some Christmassy cushions. Merry Christmas. And 'tis the season to be jolly. I love these, especially this red piping outline. It's very bold and a nice contrast with the couch. And then we've got a wreath cushion over here as well. Very festive. We have this table runner, which matches the one over there. And I've just put a couple of decorations there. I've kept the coffee table quite bare. We've actually moved the television over to this side. So, you know, I don't really want to obstruct the view of the TV. Now here we have some little Christmas trees, just, you know, something small to add a festive touch over here. Christmas or Santa, babushka doll, I should say. And we need to kind of work on hiding these wires because we have moved the television across, so we're figuring out a way to do that. But in the meantime, I have put my Nana's Christmas tree here because, you know, I used to decorate this with my Nana growing up. It's very special to me and it has lights on it. So I thought I'd bring, you know, a part or a piece of my Nana into this apartment just to really kind of, you know, include her in the festivities, because the reason I love Christmas so much is actually because of her. So that's how the apartment is looking. I am really loving it. Now we are actually selling that, so just let's just pretend that's not there. But other than that, I think everything's looking really good. I love it so much. And I can't wait to like see it all at night too. I think it's extra special, especially now that we've got that Christmas tree with the lights over there. It'll look so lovely at night. So this is my setup for tonight. I've got the Christmas lights on over there and I'm going to watch a Christmas movie. It's called Love Hard, and it says, after meeting her perfect match on a dating app, an LA writer learns she's been catfished when she flies 3,000 miles to surprise him for Christmas. So let's hit play and I'm going to do some work while I watch the movie as well. I've also made a tea in my Christmas mug. How cute. How nice does that look? And then that was the film I just watched, and then we have the other Christmas tree over there. So yes, I'm loving the festive vibes in my apartment. Well guys, I'm going to get ready for bed now. I'm going to try and have an early night. It's around 9 o'clock, but I have had quite a productive evening. I feel like I've gotten a few things done. I ticked a few items off my to-do list while I was watching the movie, or at least at the start, you know, when I was kind of still getting into it, and then, yeah, it ended up being a really good one. So add it to your list, but yeah, I feel like going through your to-do list on a Sunday night and looking at your calendar and planning out your week, I use a weekly planner, it really helps you, because I find personally that then when I wake up on a Monday morning, I don't feel as stressed and overwhelmed because, you know, I've kind of ticked a few things off my list already and I know what's coming up. I feel like planning is key. So that's kind of my method on a Sunday evening, and then to have an early night so that I'm not tired on a Monday morning. So I really hope you enjoyed the second installment of Vlogmas. It's been really fun filming this weekend, and I'll be filming 2 videos a week, so stay tuned. Now, I haven't done that in a long time, so let's see how we go, but leave a comment below if you have any suggestions. I'll be posting on Mondays and Wednesdays during December, and I have a few fun things coming up, like a Christmas dinner party, and lots of catching up with family and friends too, so stay tuned for that, and give this video a big thumbs up if you did enjoy it, and click that subscribe button. I would love to have you a part of the Frenchy fam, and that way you'll be notified as soon as I post a new video. Thank you guys so much. I will speak to you soon. Bye.